everybody, just come on to show you a haul. excuse me. I've got a few things in the past about 2 weeks. These things from Amazon, eBay, Home Bargains. I gave my friend some money to pick up a couple of bits for me. So I'll just get on and show you what I've got. So the first things I'm going to show you is some bits I've got from my friend. I've actually put them in a box just so I don't get them confused, because I got her some goodies and myself. So the first thing I got was this stationery set, and this is from Home Bargains. I think it's either £1 or like £1.49, something like that. So this is really cute little set, and it's got these birds and this lovely little pattern on with a piece of ribbon at the top. I have opened mine, so I will show you, because I got myself one. I'll show you what's inside. So it's just like two little sections with a lid, and then you get notelets and pencils and paper clips. So that's the first thing. I'll just show you what it looks like when it's open. So this is it. It's really nice. It's got a nice feel to it. You know, it'll be good just to buy, just to, if you didn't want this pattern, just to alter it, because it'll be lovely, you know, some gifts, handmade gifts and stuff like that, I think. So it's just got this pretty little ribbon. And inside it's got some paper clips in pink. I'm not sure if they're all going to be the same colour paper clips. I'm not sure on that one if they are pink. And it is quite deep, you know, so can fit quite a few paper clips in there. And then this part just opens up again. This is another one that's quite deep, so you could fit quite a lot in this little drawer. And then it's got a little wooden pencil, and then it's got this huge pack of, I took this one off before just to show. They are actual sticky notes, and they're like a cream with polka dots on, and they are, look, you get loads in there. So, you know, I think that's just worth £1 just for all them, really. It's just nice to keep them in there on your desk or, you know, wherever. And then I got these, and these are all from Home Bargains as well. So these little tiny flowers, sorry about the bit of glare, so they're just white flowers with a little silver bling in the middle. I got these windmills, and they're made out of like a burlap material. I got two of them, so they were really cute. I know she'll get good use out of them. I love these tags, like craft tags with gold foiling on. I think it is just the two, so the polka dot and the ones of love. Some teeny tiny mini bling. They're just like a pearl colour. Love these flowers. These are just like a burlap flower with a pearl centre. And I got all these labels at 12 in a pack. And then the paper bags with the gold glitter on. And then again some more labels but in the craft colour. And these lovely pearls. So now I got for my friend. So then I got myself some of the bits from Home Bargains as well, so I'll just quickly go through these. I got the flowers. They only had one set of the pink bling, so I'm going to half these between me and my friend. Got some of these. These like little mini tags. And then I got the bling, pearl gems. And then I got myself some of the pinwheels. Myself some of the teeny tiny gems, a pack of the bags. I'll just take these out. These are so pretty. So they're just like a burlap flower, and I also love the packaging. So I'll use these to make little tags and stuff like that. More flowers, some more of these gold tags. Got myself a label, I've already used one, and they are really good quality. And the pack of flowers. So that was Home Bargains. Oh, and I also got these 50 self sealed bags. So they were really cheap as well. I think they were about 79p or something like that. I have got quite a lot, but I thought 79p can't really beat that price. And they are, and 16.5 times 27 centimeters. So that's them. And then my friend sent me some pictures the other day because she did a bit of shopping, and she sent me pictures of some mini stencils, and I asked her next time she was there could she pick me some up and I'll give her some money. So these are ones she picked up. So I can't remember the name of the shop. So these are Honeycomb, Raindrops, Brick, Vintage Diamond, Heartless, so I've already used this one, and Starburst. And what I like about them as well is if you want to store them, I like the little hole, so you can just put a binding ring in it and then just keep them all together. I think they're such a cute size. So there's them. And then I got the Maggie Home sequins. This is for confetti. I have got the paper pad to this and the cut apart sheet. So, you know, I'm really getting into my sequins, and I've now got a fuse tool, so I've been doing like shaker cards and shaker pockets. So I just thought these were really pretty. So you get like the blue, the flowers, the pink, light pink and like hot pink flowers, and these big ones, which I really like the big ones. And then I got this one from Amazon. It's from a US seller on Amazon, and it's called Thanks Latte. I love this stamp. So it's go ahead and express yourself. Coffee and friends equal the perfect blend. Fancy latte, your cool beans. Java, a great day. Better latte than never. Deja brew, the feeling you've had this coffee before. And then it's got a couple of smiley faces, some coffee labels, like a little coffee spill, the coffee cup. Some coffee beans, some little steams, and the little bubble. And I can't remember exactly how much this was. It wasn't too expensive. I think maybe it was about £8 or something like that. And it's free delivery, So I thought that was a really good price. I've never actually used the your next stamp collection, so I'll see how that goes. And again with the coffee themed, I got the Paper Smooches stamp and it's called Cybercaf. So again, it wasn't actually 9.95. I think it was seven or £8 free postage. So she's got the little cups, which I love the cups. Again, a little sort of coffee stain, some mini cups. What's the buzz? A cup of thanks. Grab life by the beans. So I just thought this was really cute. Little cut. Oh, little saucer. That's a word. This one, www.hello.com. I don't really know what I'd use that for. So what I'll probably do is just use the Hello. And you never know, I might use it for something. So I just thought, and then obviously some beans and some steam. I love this little mug in here. So I thought that was just really cute. Cute stamp set, and that's Cybercaf by Paper Smooches. And I think that's everything. So, thanks for watching. Any questions, just leave a comment below, and I'll speak to you all soon. Bye.